IMPD has arrested a 47-year-old woman for robbing a Southside party supply store. Tawanda Braun was taken into custody for her role in the robbery at the Party City in October. Brown and also another woman were accused of assaulting an employee, breaking the worker's nose before leaving with stolen goods. She is facing multiple charges.